think you're the only ones worried about Al? What the? You're still alive? I was just reading the report on Alzarok and thinking, wouldn't it be great if he, you know, killed you? Anyway, looks like he got to experience something interesting, at least. A Vulgus redesigned by the Ironheart. Wow. Now, that's an area that fascinates me. If I knew you'd be seeing that, I would have stuck with the operation instead of dropping out.
Pro Game Pass. Se vier, eu vou jogar, gente. Eu não tô nesse aqui. Esse aqui tá morto, indepetitivo, gente. Achei legal todo o jogo, mas...
Why are you here? I'm in a bad enough mood already after Sharon and her minion drop by to give me a piece of their minds? What? Nell wants the report? Ah, so you're her gopher. You really are something. You can take it and buzz off. You probably don't have time to argue with me anyway. Sharon mentioned earlier that the guide isn't in the best shape. All these so-called grown-ups having fun with their imaginary friend. Oh, get lost! You're annoying me!
Descendant, something has altered the properties of the Ironheart I was connected to. As soon as we returned to Albion, I leapt between the archae of different descendants in order to find Ironheart traces. I discovered traces in the desert and forest areas, and at that moment, I felt great pain. In human terms, it felt like my skin was peeling off and my flesh was melting. Descendant, I suspect this phenomenon is caused by an inversion process. If Corell and Aemon had enough time after moving the Ironheart, they may have managed to perform it. However, aside from this pain, I was unable to obtain any further information. For the properties of the Ironheart to change, a tremendous amount of energy would have to be released.
Void dimension link detected. Colossus approaching.
Descendant, this colossus, the answer, my thoughts, it would...
Classification type, stunning beauty. All descendants in Albion, prepare for an intercept battle.
They're arriving on the daily! And not just any colossus, but stunning beauty? Somebody buy Alpha a new pen? He's gonna have to write so many letters of condolences today.
Alpha let him off with just a slap in the face. He should have gone after his neck.
I don't disagree.
Give my item, man. O que é isso aqui? Essa arma 251 DPS, gente. Mas não dá nenhum. Com 5 mil. Tem como eu absorver uma arma, uma coisa assim? Transmite o nível da arma juntando com uma arma nível superior. Entendi. Essa daqui. Ixi, não tem.
If it's new research, I'm listening.
Bora.
Descend into the Colossi, discerning Ingress through an incomprehensible pattern. Although the expected time of arrival for the Colossus is unknown, the fact that a stunning beauty is drawn here alarms me. Stunning beauty is a Colossus which is insensitive to energy. Even during the apocalypse, only a few of them are recorded to have appeared in Ingress. But now, suddenly, one is making its way to Ingress. This is not a situation to be taken lightly. Descendant, I'll send you to the void dimension once you have finished battle preparations. I hope the intercept is successful. Do you need information about the Colossi?
Então, público. Uma loucura esse colosso. Esse é mais um humano, tá vendo? queria fazer isso, mas não consigo, velho. Do outro lado é como é que eu morri? A peitola dela é também dando. A peitola dela é frágil. C'è una spicciola, una spicciola. Una spicciola in contrario. Una spicciola che brutta. Tirou o roxo, é foda, hein? Como é que eu travo isso ali?
Do you need information about the Colossi? Descendant, you have been successful. We live in uncertain times, but thankfully the skills of the descendants remain stable and unchanged. Even if using the word stable in our current situation is embarrassingly ironic. The dimensional wall is currently in the worst state it has ever been. Before now, it was almost unheard of for an energy-insensitive colossus like Stunning Beauty to be able to find its way here. We must find the Ironheart and connect it to the Prime Hands as soon as possible. Closing the dimensional wall is the only way we can achieve true victory over the Colossi.
Energy is not necessarily.
I suppose everyone thinks the dimensional wall is the only answer.
Are you saying it isn't?
I cannot say whether it is or not. As we do not have an Ironheart, nothing can be proven.
You think too much. We should find a heart and prove it then. I'm pretty sure there's one in Vespers. Traces from another Ironheart have been discovered in a forest in Vespers. I've already spoken with HQ. Let's discuss operation strategies. Come with me.
Human child, what do you need?
A night, essa mulher é complicada hoje. A night.
Thank you.
Cartuchos especiais. Me complicou, hein? Tirar 12. Vou pegar isso aqui pra poder dar 12. Vou pra 5 mil. Ela ia pra 9, pra 9, pra 5 mil. Não sei como é que é essa arma, então. Olha isso, vai com freio, né?
You said something? I'm sorry. Sorry, I know you probably wanted some rest after taking out that Colossus. Anyway, like I said over.